38 this morning. In May is National Mental Health Awareness Month, and one local nonprofit is hosting an event to raise money and showcase local artists that deal with mental illness and even those living with disabilities. Channel 13's Christina Salonikas is here with where the money raised during this event will go. Good morning.
Morning, Jody. The money donated will go to help expand the Community Support Advocates nonprofit. It focuses on supporting people with a disability or mental illness who use art as a way to escape.
I've seen art be extremely transformative for individuals with mental health issues, whether it's about helping them communicate, whether it's about helping them quiet their mind, or giving them a creative community to connect.
A Night with Momentum, a speakeasy art auction, is auctioning off paintings done by people in the nonprofit's art programs and local artists that support the nonprofit. The nonprofit is looking to raise $30,000 for a bigger space inside Mainframe Studios and add additional classes like dance and drama to its curriculum. In addition, all the money goes towards maintaining all its free classes, as well as giving away free art supplies for people who use art as a way to cope with a disability or mental illness. Marshall Smith is one of the featured artists and uses the activity to help deal with her post-traumatic stress disorder.
So this has been an outlet for me. This has been a place where I can come and have camaraderie and fellowship, and the art always transforms me.
Pre-order tickets are available until tonight. It comes with a free drink ticket as well as gaming money for the event. People can still purchase tickets at the door, which will cost $75. Now, this event is Friday night, Jody, at the Conservatory in East Village. So far, $12,000 have been raised out of that $30,000 goal.
Okay, good to know. Yeah, art is a great way to cope and just to release kind of whatever you're going through. I enjoy, you know, coloring and things like that, but this is a great thing for those who need it most.
Yeah, and they want to expand to other programs like using music, drama, dance for people to use those outlets as well to cope with those illnesses or disabilities.
All right, Christina, thank you so much.